Hi there, Gary here. I've been asked by Vince to explain how I fix my Insta 360 camera onto my motorcycle when I'm making videos like these.
When I met you in the summer,
now it's actually really easy. Because everything I'm going to show you now comes with the Insta 360 camera if you buy the motorcycle kit, which is what I did. So you get a clamp here which fixes to the handlebars. It's just a simple jaw clamp and it fixes quite tightly. And then there's a ball and socket joint here to give you lots of angle adjustment, the selfie stick itself, and then the camera goes on top of that. And it really is that simple, and you can extend this up higher or lower, you know, so that you get the shot that you want. I normally just keep it like this, nice and simple, so it gives a good view of the rider and a good view of the road ahead or anything in any of the 360 degrees around it. So just nice and simple, really. So to look at that in a bit more detail, there's the clamp that actually just fixes onto the handlebars, the ball and socket joint, and then the selfie stick itself, and then the camera. So it really couldn't be any easier. And of course, with that jaw clamp, you could fix that onto the engine guards, or the if you've got them, the saddlebag guards. They're the main three points you could fix them on: handlebars, engine guards, or saddlebag guards. And with that, you can film just about anything from any angle.